Chapter 9, Mishnah 6. We have learned a number of times in this tractate that many korbanos must be accompanied by nesachim, i.e. a mincha and wine. The Mishnah teaches which korbanos require nesachim. All communal and individual korbanos require nesachim, except for the bechor, firstborn, maaser behema, animal tithe, the pesach, chatas, and asham offerings. However, unlike other chatos and ashamos, the chatas of the mitzora and his asham require nesachim.